Thank you. We found Mr. Russo. Come on, this way.
Can you pick that up?
She's here to help Taro.
The power of the mountain shrine is connected to everything in this forest. The trees here grew strong, drawing on its energy. And the land was once in perfect balance. But like all things, the mountain shrine follows a natural cycle. One that our village struggled to understand. As the shrine's power began to fade, a devastating famine struck our village. Taro lost his parents, and he was left to take care of Benny and Saya. I should have done more to help Taro. And now I can only watch as his spirit struggles.
We can still help Taro, Russo. There's a relic covered by the corruption at your house. But I need a way to break through.
That weapon you carry, I sense it holds a deeper power.
The staff belonged to my father. It's been in our family for generations.
He must have been a great spirit guide. I may be powerless against the corruption, but I can teach you a new way to fight it back. To a trained archer, the bow is simply an extension of the body. A spirit guide staff is no different. Ground yourself. Feel the energy of the mountain. Draw on its power. Try using using your bow on these targets. Back again.
Your bow is awesome.
Can you pick that up?
Focus is critical. Fully draw the bow, and your arrows will be more powerful. Pull the lever to drop the targets. See?
Right there.
Shoot the painted whirlybird to begin. Aim quickly and hit them all in the air.
There.
need to move quickly for this one. Follow the path and hit all six targets before time runs out. Ready? Go. Manifestations of corruption patrol the path ahead. Your bow should help clear the way. Every shot counts. Destroy all the targets to progress.
Over there.
Shot count. Destroy all the targets to progress.
See that over there?
Thank you. Choose your shots wisely.
That up?
The broken path leads to my house. The corruption there is powerful. Be careful, Kana.